for that thing.
Just got $30 million.
$30 million. Everybody wants it.
He just got 30.
I just got that thing.
$30 million from Wall Street, yes.
A big payback. Ain't gonna do it.
That is a big payback.
Mm-hmm.
$30 million. And he wow. got it, and he got it for his 750 songs. Here's how the deal works.
750 songs.
That's right. He has over 750 songs.
That I know of.
Yeah.
That I remember.
Now here's how the deal works.
Here's how the deal works.
He gets royalties from the 750 songs.
I don't know if that paper if lay that down. They didn't bring that back.
So the 750 songs that he gets royalties from.
And then when they take that and lay that thing, then everybody come back with that thing, do like that then.
It's collateral for a $30 million loan.
Yeah, hold that for a while.
And the loan he gets is like 10% interest.
And part of that goes toward there right here.
So the money that he gets from the royalties pays off the loan.
And then I say, every week, like that, then.
It's like a house. When you're going to buy a house,
yeah.
and you put up collateral and you have 30 years to pay it.
That yeah. what I'm talking about.
He's got a loan
that
for 20 years.
Just see.
It's a 20-year loan of $30 million, and the loan is paid off by the royalties of his 750 songs.
And then I can get drunk with some of that.
James Brown.
Cash money. He's a man, man. But it wouldn't mean nothing without $30 million.
Congratulations, brother won.
$30 million can pay your electric bill. $30 million can keep your head cake. $30 million can keep your hair nice and smooth.
Thank you, Dave.
$30 million.
Thank you, Dave.
Give me number. That's $30 million.
All right. Now, there's a mobster in jail named Vincent Gigi Portella Moreno.
A mobster.
Yes, a mobster.
You said a monster.
I thought you said monster.
No, a mobster.
A mobster.
Mobster. And Sybil, this mobster claims that the DEA has put a bug in his butt.
Did you see Austin Powers? You haven't seen the sequel.
No.
It's reminiscent of this. There's a case now, and this is true, so those of you who've seen Austin Powers, the sequel, know that it can happen. This guy, his name is Vincent Marino, they know him as Gigi Portala, had claimed that a federal drug agent told him a while ago that a bug was planted in his buttocks when he had a bullet removed through surgery some years ago.
They went up there and put a bug.
Now the DEA
They removed the bullet. And left
a
bug in the light.
That's what he alleged.
What is that beeping?
and the Drug Enforcement beeping. Administration
says that that is not true.
Who's beeping here?
Talk right here so
somebody in here is beeping. What's with that beep?
Now here's what I want to know. Player.
What?
Player. Who is the poor guy that has to monitor that bug?
Oh no, he's eating tacos again.
And he's eating tacos on my
you
ship.
Think you got troubles? I got a bug up my butt this big.
Jay.
Forget about it.
What's the matter with Gigi today?
I got a bug up my butt. That's what's the matter with me.
And the DEA denies it.
The DEA, the Drug Enforcement Agency, says there is no truth to that.
There's no bug in the man's
butt.
No
bug up his
And his butt.
If you're in the mob, and you get a bullet in your butt, the FBI will put a bug up there.
All right.
Now they say that's not true.
Okay. All right. Coming soon to your radio in the car, satellite radio. Satellite radio that you can now get in the home with a little satellite dish, now with a chip. Coming in the year 2001 and standard equipment in some Ford products, you'll be able to receive satellite radio.
Anywhere in the world you can listen to a radio station?
That's right. For instance, you want to hear, hey, baby, yeah, this is my satellite radio. You want to hear Germany? Check this out.
Nine.
You like that? Why is this? Here's radio in China.
Ding, 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 dong.
Hey, I'm going to go to the mother country now. It's satellite radio in Africa. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Satellite radio. player, we can pull him down.
Yeah, that's going to do it.
Now we take you to Compton. Pookie! Yo, Pookie!
Music to my ears.
Pookie!
Satellite radio, huh?
Yeah, satellite radio.
In your car.
Child Care Works Helpline at 1-877-4PA-KIDS. Child Care Works for Pennsylvania's parents. Tom Ridge, Governor.
What's the weather, Mr. Wizard?
Hi, this is Mr. Wizard from 1400 The Touch Weather Center with your forecast for the capital city for Monday. And it calls for mostly sunny skies, hot and humid with a near record high of 100 degrees with an afternoon heat index of 110. For tonight, fair skies and warm conditions with a low of 78. And your continued forecast for Tuesday calls for mostly sunny skies, hot and humid once again with a high temperature of 98 degrees. That's your forecast, Harrisburg, brought to you by the station with the most up-to-date weather every hour, the home of the Tom Joyner Morning Show, and Touch Music all day.
WTCY 1400, The Touch.
Hi, Frank. 51, sales rep, father of four.
Hershey Foods, an equal opportunity employer.
This is Stilton Mayor George Hardwick III, and when I have the opportunity to listen to the radio, I keep my dial locked onto the station that soothes the soul, 1400 The Touch.
Carolyn Brady has the local and national news for you at 6, 7, and 8 a.m., and for the latest on traffic conditions, listen to John Wills Bach at 7 and 8 a.m. right here on the Tom Joyner Morning Show. Carolyn Brady has the local and national news for you at 6, 7, and 8 a.m. right here on the Tom Joyner Morning Show. Three before the hour. You know, when I saw the concert this weekend.
Jack, slow that down. It's rumors like a racehorse.
When I saw you this weekend, I was with my niece.
Okay.
My niece is like about 12, 13. In the news, plane crash in Little Rock.
Yeah, a terrifying crash landing during a storm. American Airlines flight with 145 people skidded off the rain-slicking runway and burst into flames. Still no number in terms of the people who were killed on the flight. There were fatalities. They have confirmed that just before midnight, but they didn't know how many. And they also confirmed, American has said that they have been apprised of deaths on board. About 80 people were taken to Little Rock area hospitals. Now, it was flight 1420 en route from Dallas to Little Rock, and they had 140 passengers, six crew members on board, and due to arrive at 9:40 last night. But it was delayed for more than 2 hours and arrived just as the storm was hitting Little Rock with lightning, hail, and strong winds.
That's sad. Tragic.
That is sad.
Yeah.
And now they search for the black box.
Yeah.
Speaking of black boxes, here's a story in the newspaper. The black box, the one you hear about all the time in plane crashes.
Exactly.
Now, they say there are black boxes in some automobiles that are on the roads,
alert. Player hate alert.
The black box is in cars right now, Sybil?
Yes. General Motors, in a number of their cars, has already...
They didn't tell us.
...has already put in these
black boxes. We don't
black
know
boxes.
It.
No.
Player hate alert,
you may be driving a car...
That has a black box in it?
A late model car and has a black
Players?
Box. Players? So if you're in an accident, just like in a plane crash, they recover the black box and they can determine what happened before...
They can determine how fast you were going and what the other conditions were at the crash site.
See, baby, let me tell you what happened. See... I was coming home, right? And I was coming home from work, and I was bringing Herbert home, and the road was slick, and
but Jay, the black box has Herbert's voice on here, and it's real high.
Herbert was really scared.
Herbert sounded like a woman on the black box.
It scared Herbert so bad. In fact, Herbert got really emotional. He called me baby.
All all this is on the black box, Sybil. This is hidden player hate.
Players, watch yourself.
I was in an accident, baby.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Where were you? I was on the interstate. Well, the black box says you weren't on the interstate.
Who you gonna believe?
The black or the black box? The black box says you weren't on the interstate. The black box says that you were somewhere else.
I don't know that they have the voice capability.
Oh, you don't know.
You know, Sybil. You know all the technology.
You know the player hate.
You read up on all this stuff. That's where you were at the convention.
This is straight up player hate.
Well, I don't know if they have the voice. You know.
They got black boxes in cars.
They got black boxes, yeah.
I just know that.
Next, it'll be in your pants.
A video cam.
Roll that beautiful bean footage.
Black boxes in cars.
I am here at today.
Fourteen before the hour on the Tom Joyner Morning Show.
Come join.
Seven, be a mentor.
Message brought to you by Save the Children U.S. and the Ad Council.
Nine before the hour. Has the local and national news for you at 6, 7, and 8 a.m. And for the latest on traffic conditions, listen to John Will's Box at 7 and 8 a.m. right here on the Tom Joyner Morning Show. All right, we're not here this morning, but we got the next best thing. The best of the Tom Joyner Morning Show. This is the hardest working man in radio, the fly jock, Tom Joyner. Seven minutes past the hour.
Listen to the touch.
Man, I ain't seen you in a long time. Brother, come on in, man. Sit on down and relax yourself with your shoes off. I got a song I want you to hear. Boy, sing it, man. Man, I want you to check out this group, okay?
All right.
Hold on one second.